This is the biggest disappointment is faith. A hotel is a food industry. You know, you go to some gold instruments, it is jewelry, cloth industry. Spirituality belongs to faith industry. Without faith, spirituality is useless, like no food in the food industry. And what is faith? Faith requires surrender. Believe it. Faith should go to the level of blind faith. So, people who don't believe spirituality, they mock at it. The reason being, if you have to exploit someone, cheat someone, loot someone, you have to install faith. If you have to initiate someone, motivate someone, inspire someone, you have to install faith. So, it's a two-edged weapon. But spirituality requires faith. Without faith, nothing happens. In fact, human being requires faith. Life requires faith. When we say faith, it is, you have to understand that you should first check out whether this is true. You should be able to basically have an understanding and a logical thinking whether this makes sense, whether it suits you. As you check up your shoes, if you have got a bigger number, you don't wear it. If you have got a shorter number, it will not fit for you. Spirituality, you have to choose the right material for yourself. What are you searching for? Are you searching for products which belong to Sattvic Bhakti or Rajasic Bhakti or Tamasic Bhakti? If you are shopping for Sattvic Bhakti in Rajasic spiritual zones, you will be disappointed. If you are searching for Tamasic Bhakti in Sattvic Bhakti zones, you will be disappointed. You want to have a big bungalow. You want to make money. You want to be a richest fellow. You want to be a leader. And you join Sattvic Bhakti. Sattvic Bhakti is doing Abhishek, doing Archana. Yadahnat kurte papam tadahnat pratimuchyate. Yadratriyat kurte papam tadratriyat pratimuchyate. You have yanikani cha papani, janmantar kurtani cha, tani tani pranashyanti, pradakshanam pade pade. Papoham, papakarmaham, papatma, papasambhava, trahimam, krupaya deva sharanagata bhaskara. You are praying. What are you asking for? Forgive my sins. Wipe away my purva karmas. And you are looking for a big house, success in your profession. Sattvic Bhakti does not cater it. You go to a vegetarian hotel and order for non-vegetarian, you won't get it. So you should first know the menu. You should know the prospectus. You should know the syllabus. Where you are entering, you should know. You cannot go to an airport and ask for mere city ke liye ticket de do. Give me one ticket, flight ticket to my city. You have to tell precisely where you need to go. That is why, because they don't have the basic knowledge about spirituality, faith is propagated as the wrong medium. But faith is required. For a child who is entering his examination hall, if the parents and the teacher have installed faith, he will score well. He should have faith in himself. He should have faith in the subject. He should have faith in the methodology. That is why faith is important. Many people who join spirituality, they are the fickle-minded people who are not sure what they are doing, who do not have a destination, they keep on changing, they do window shopping in spirituality, they join, we call them as IGs. There are so many IGs in the spiritual line. You know who are IGs? They are information gatherers. They just go, judge a guru, they say this is nonsense, they say this is waste, that's it. They don't continue with any particular system. They don't continue with any particular guru. They are never complete. Every sadhana which they do is aborted. You have to have an incubation period. You have to have the guru's guidance. So spirituality belongs to the faith industry, and a good guru or a good, you know, subject or a good system first injects the faith into a person. So, if you do not have faith, please don't enter into spiritual lines. That is always better for you. You will not lose. But once you enter into the spiritual line, just leave it to the supreme power, which can never misuse you. If in the name of faith, The master or the guru exploits you. He cannot escape. Faith is fire. Because you are cooking in the kitchen from 20 years, you don't expect the fire to kiss you when you put your finger into the fire. It is going to burn you down. That is the reason when faith was misused or exploited, gurus have burnt to ashes. They are ruined. Faith is like fire. Faith is mother.